same day as early as the grain truck and Farm All A video. I am winterizing everything. Even though it's a little early yet, but the problem is that they're talking a cool down in the next, starting tonight, I think. It's supposed to get kind of cool, really down into the 20s. And the one thing I forgot to do this summer, which I guess it didn't affect it any, is I left the heater valves open. So I got the heat on right now, but I couldn't remember how the valves were. Again, and I believe you want them screwed out for heat. Well, they've been like that all summer then, because I'm getting pretty good heat right now. I'm freezing cold because I've been on Big Red last half hour, whatever. Just double checking all my no trespassing signs. Some of them are showing signs of, you know, rare. So right now I'm just taking the Dakota for her spin. I put the jelly stuff in the diesel fuel. I didn't buy any diesel fuel this year. Just because I think I got enough. The tanks are not full. The back tank's not plumb full, but I mean, there's enough in here that it'll last. Given that I probably won't even be using it this winter. But it's so blasted windy out. They're saying winds up to 25 miles an hour with gusts of, I think, 45 miles an hour. That's the gusts, so yeah, I think we're getting them a little bit here and there. So kind of just taking her for her last spin probably for the year. Yeah, I don't know, they're... It's kind of weird because they are, they're saying it's supposed to be cold for a few days and then kind of warming up a tiny bit for a couple more days, and then they're talking one day back up in the 70s, so I don't know, but I'm kind of, I mean, this winterizing of the stuff has to happen around this time of the year anyway, so... Just so then that's one less thing I gotta worry about. All I gotta do now is switch the John Deere over, but right now I'm shredding leaves. I think I'm on my... Well, I shredded twice, I think, but then the third time we bagged that stuff up because we wanted for some of our Halloween bags that we're gonna put out. And you have to fill them with leaves. So I'm gonna... I saved a few bags of that stuff. I want to shred again. I kind of need to, but it's so blasted windy out. It ain't going to happen probably for a couple days. But that's all right. We get that one day when it's going to be 70 out. That might be a good day to maybe really hammer down and do it. But yeah, this heater is working really good. Of course, it's not freezing cold out, but... Shut the heat off because I don't really need it anymore. Yeah, so that's what's going on. It's so windy out. I don't know if you guys got it. Doesn't look very windy right now, but that tree's blowing there. They're moving pretty good. So I'm just taking the 15 here for a ride. Kind of just wanted to mix the jelly stuff around. I did dump it in way earlier today, so it's had plenty of time to mix the real decent, you know. But I like to drive it around a little bit. Plus you gotta get it through the fuel lines too. So she was already running for probably a good 20 minutes while I was running around doing my signs. she's plenty warmed up. So. For its probably most likely last ride of the year out in the field. Oh yeah, look at them looping around now. I believe it's a kind of a north wind too. So double checking, I'm just charging up the batteries a little bit too. They'll probably stay in yet for the rest of October, but then closer to November, I'll take them out. Those two little nights there, that's gonna get in the 20s, and I ain't gonna hurt them. If anything, they'll be alright. That's why I'm double checking to make sure they're charged up good. Exhaust pipe yet. Still a little wobbly yet. The young guy thought maybe it was the wrong clamp that was on there, but it ain't. And then he thought maybe it wasn't on all the way. Well, it is. So I don't know. It's just a little wobbly. There's a falling off, so. yeah, pretty good. Of course, it's not that freezing cold out. Take off so I guess have a good day and stuff, so yeah, thanks for watching guys, take her easy.